presence of God and these witnesses, do you commit yourself to Nicole to be her husband? Do you promise to be faithful to her, to love, honor, comfort, and keep her when she is sick and she is well, forsake all others, and stay with her as long as you hold each other?
I do.
Paul, in the presence of God and these witnesses, do you commit yourself to Michael to be his wife? Do you promise to be faithful to him, to love, honor, comfort, and keep him when he is sick and when he is well, forsake all others and stay with him as long as you both shall live?
But I'm even more happy that so far you show no attempt to try to kill us, like in the movie The Stepfather, because I'm kind of terrified. I can't begin to go on how happy you make my mom. I've never seen her so happy than the time she's with you. Not only are you going to become my stepfather, but I know you will also be my best friend, because so far you've definitely been there for me through everything. And I mean everything. And I think now is a good time to say I'm still never going to do the dishes, and I think I can say the same for my mom and AJ. Well, I'm glad I don't have to add the ish to stepdad anymore, even though I did like to say it. I know you guys have so much in common, and it really makes me happy to see her with someone so special. Although she does like to go out and dance, but don't worry, I'll personally take care of the finances to get you dancing lessons. I couldn't have asked or found a good-looking teacher to replace you, because I know you're perfect for my mom. I can see the look in your eyes when you say I love you to her, and I know you mean it. I also know how much you care about me and AJ, and I know that when you lost my mom, even if you're pained, I apologize in advance. It's our job. Could you have a few things to work on, such as your taste in music, considering we don't live in music anymore? Well, I think that's about it. So once again, I want you to welcome to the family, and always remember one thing: break her heart, and I'll break your face.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help, if you need help. I'll shut down the city lights, I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war if you need help, if you need help. Your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you.
For you. Baby, I'm not moving on, I'll love you long after you're gone.
You're gone, gone, gone. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need? I surrender honestly. I will do it for you.
For you. Baby, I'm not moving on, I'll love you long after you're gone.
For you.
For you. You will never sleep alone, I'll love you long after you're gone.
And long after you're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start, you're my rugged heart, you're the pulse that I've always needed. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating. Stops beating for you, and long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.